G20 foreign ministers are meeting in the southern Italian city of Matera. They'll be discussing ways to tackle the COVID-19 health emergency and achieve a recovery of the global economy. The climate emergency, international trade and food security are also on the agenda. Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi attended the meeting via video link, calling for multilateralism.